Welcome back to Andromeda. Got one more major thing to do on the wood before we go to Elden. Let's take care of that.
Don't worry. When I want something, I go get it. But I probably won't keep it.
What?
Ryder. More than likely, you can have him when I'm done.
I'm right here, you know?
You think I want Ryder?
Still here.
Would explain the bug up your ass.
Okay, I'm done.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
That's some shield.
That's Jarnuk. The Ket think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Ah, you found your first beacon. Ready for a taste of Heskar training?
Give me your best shot.
There's a gigantic fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.
Two,
hunt for food on long missions. Later, from tradition. Good work.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
This is the way to the Ket Command Center.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Ryder! Back for another Heskal challenge. I have a test of subtlety. Get into a Ket base and download a full copy of its files.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Ket! Damn it!
Stay alert. There'll be more.
Life support restored. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Check one out.
Forget distractions. Just push through.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Shield boost enabled. Time to fight!
I don't think we're done here. Get ready to fight!
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Heads up, remnant sight ahead.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Reading a temperature decrease.
Up this mountain. Looks like the Ket got here before us.
I wonder if the Angara would let us train with them. I'd like to see their methods.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. There is a resistance emergency cache nearby, Pathfinder.
We've got targets! Buxel, I'm at the entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Yes, and not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you now. Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder.
Here we go. We're in. Time to get to work.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. This appears to be a Ket secure storage building. The entry is locked out by a defense matrix.
Damn. Whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. Command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base. Reading a temperature decrease.
One's gone.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. life support restored. A security terminal has locked down access to the Ket Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Ket generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal. Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Down, one to go.
Incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
Ket!
All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Ket Tower. I'm reading a temperature decrease. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The defense matrix can be shut down by identifying and destroying critical subsystems. Pathfinder, I recommend using your scanner to identify the critical systems. Be careful, destruction of non-critical systems will create hazards. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Clear!
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system.
Damn, the controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity.
Get ready to fight!
Pathfinder, the controls to shut down the Ket base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
We tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy. Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Ket vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The Frozen City?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push, while they're still dealing with the chaos.
I'll deal with it.
In the meantime, I'll see if there's anything I can find here. Be careful, Ryder.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Ket, stay sharp!
This is some heavy excavation equipment. And explosives. The Ket were trying to blast their way to something here.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Look at that! I've never seen anything like this before.
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesized over 500 years as a result of the Scourge event.
I'd believe it.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support at 100%.
Time to fight! Clean shot. There's kidnapped Angara here.
We have to free them.
Nice work.
All the Ket, and we're really free.
Yep, get out of here.
I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The Ket are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
That ice wall looks meters thick.
The Ket made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
Out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
If that isn't enough, nothing's getting through.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Here we go.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
Yep, and it looks like the blast worked.
It's beautiful, but what makes this place so interesting that the Ket would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
Makes sense, considering how advanced the Angara are.
True. I have no evidence the Angara have hidden this knowledge.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Ket aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find. A key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Ket aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder. She has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here. That's what...
No! I am tired! I will not go! I am afraid, so afraid, and angry!
Help me! Please! I have a family!
A life for a life. Is mine really more valuable than his?
You're absolutely right.
Thank you! Thank you!
Wait till the Angara hear about this.
I bet they'll be able to extract at least some data.
Doubtful. However, knowledge of her existence should prove enlightening.
Probably the right choice. She made my skin crawl. Weird.
Yeah, thanks. Let's hope it was the right call. At least the Ket didn't get her. Okay, team. What's next?
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. The ambient temperature is normal. Detecting below normal temperatures. The ambient temperature is normal.
So much violence.
Reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%. Ambient temperature is normal. The ambient temperature is normal.
I think Lexi wanted to speak to you. Vold orbit is steady. On course.
I detect above normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
You hear Vandross try to shoot one of those big worm things? The thing's invincible, isn't it? Rushing like a flying gun moving.
Eladin, and we're going to explore next time. Start the exploration. Hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe if you did. Notification bells there are future videos. And YouTube will suggest a video you may enjoy. Thanks again. Bye bye.